Bastard. Today I have brought a very good topic which is very beneficial not for students, that one also very important for those who are going to appear in competitions, and that one topic is profit and loss. have received cost price of that pen. Cost of that pen equal to rupees 12. And selling price, I have sold that pen of 10 rupees. Sold that pen of 10 rupees. Then here profit will be a loss. That is clear, because I have purchased the pen of 12 rupees and I have sold that of 10 rupees. So what will be? Loss will be. How will you get? You will write 12 minus 10 equal to 2. 12, two numbers are there. One is 12, second is 10. How we will get 2? 12 minus 10 equal to 2. What is 12? 12 is cost price, means CP. And what is 10? 10 is selling price, that is SP. Means, and what is 2? Loss. It means, what is the formula of loss? No need of learning that what will be loss, what is the formula of loss, what is the formula of profit. Only can be solved easily. Because we are doing every day, we are going in the market, we are purchasing, we are selling, that one is running every day. In sequence, what can be written? Loss equal to CP minus SP. Understood very well? So when profit will be, when loss will be, that understood very well. Condition for the profit, SP must be greater than CP, and condition for the loss, CP will be greater than SP. Now suppose that loss is given, profit is given, and we have to find SP. How we can get that? You know very well. Suppose that same example. I have a CP of 10. CP of 10 equal to rupees 10 and profit equal to rupees 2. Suppose that I have purchased a pen of 10 rupees and after that by taking 2 rupees as a profit I sold that. Then how many rupees that was sold? It's 10 plus 2. 10 plus 2 will be 12 rupees. How will you get 12? We can get 12. 10 plus 2 equal to 12. What is 10? What is 10? CP. Here what will be? CP. Plus what is 2? Loss. Sorry, profit. What is 2? Profit. Then in place of 2, what will be written? Profit. Equal to what is 12? That is selling price, SP. Okay. In sequence that can be written now. SP equal to CP plus profit. CP plus profit. Understood very well? Any confusion? Same way, suppose that that pen I have purchased after 10 rupees and after that pen was sold by taking 2 rupees loss. That pen was purchased after 10 rupees and I have sold that pen by taking 2 rupees less than that was sold. And 10 rupees I have purchased, 2 rupees less. After that was sold, then what will be? 8. How did you get 8? 10 minus 2? 10 minus 2 equal to 8. Now, 10 stands for CP. 10 stand for CP and 2 stand for loss. And 8 what has come? I have sold. Sold means SP. Then what will be SP? condition is given, that CP is given and profit or loss is given, then we can find SP. Suppose that profit percent is given and loss percent is given, then how we can find? Now this condition was told for getting the SP when CP is given and profit and loss is given. Now we'll see condition. Suppose that CP equal to rupees 500. CP is rupees 500. Okay, and profit equal to 10%. Now we have to find SP. How we can get SP? Two methods are there. What is the meaning of percent? Per
what can be done? CP is given rupees
500, CP is given rupees 500 and loss is given 10%. So two methods are there. One method that firstly we will get 10% of 500, then loss will come, and after that what is the formula for SP? CP minus loss, and one more directly can be that 10% loss means the things which is purchased of 100 rupees, that one will be sold of 90 rupees. Then will be subtracted. So first method, firstly we will get loss. What will be loss? 10% of 500. Now 10 into 500 upon 100. 2020 cancel. What has come? Rupees 50. And that one is loss. Okay, loss will be, that is clear that SP will be less. When SP will be less and CP will be greater, then loss will be. It is well known when we will purchase anything of more rupees and that one will be sold of less rupees, then loss will be. Now SP equal to what will be? Which is greater? Here CP, after that CP minus loss. What CP is given? CP is given rupees 500 and loss is given rupees 50 equal to rupees 450. That is SP. As already told, it is there are competitions, there is likeness of time. When we are solving in the book examinations, then in this way will be solved. And when we will appear in the competition, then directly can be got. So same way, it means the thing which is purchased of 10% loss means the things which is purchased of 100 rupees, that one will be sold of 90 rupees. Okay, so what will be? SP equal to 90% of 500. Now 90 into 500 upon 100. 2020 cancel. 10 in product, firstly zeros will be written. 10 is there, 10 then will be written. 9 times are 45.
then after 1 more will be father more multiply. What will become? 200 into 100 upon 1000. This zero, this zero, this zero, this zero, this zero, this zero cancel. Equal to what has come? That one has come 20%. Okay. I am telling this so that suppose that you forget the formula. I have seen that formula is asked and students are unable to tell. So I am telling that so that you will not forget. Unity method is known. Now formula can be found. What is rupees 200? That is profit. What will be? And what is 100? You can write 100 first of all into what is rupees 200? That is profit. Profit. And upon what is written in upon 1000? And what is 1000? CP. Formula completed? No need of learning. Suppose that you forget the formula, you can find. So what is the formula for finding the percent 100 into profit upon CP? And same formula will be for finding the loss. Suppose that we have to find loss. We have to find loss percent. Then what will be? 100 into loss. 100 into loss. And upon what will come? CP. Any problem? In this way, profit percent and loss percent can be got. Now one more thing is there. Suppose that I went to Lucknow. I purchased a television of 5000 rupees. I purchased a television of rupees 5000. What will be SP? Sorry. What will be CP of that television? percent, 3% equal to 100 into 1 will be profit upon CP. Means here what will be again? Actual CP. Not only CP. Because I have spent 6,000 and then after that I am getting profit of 1,000. Okay. So that one can be written 100 into profit is given 1,000. Actual CP is given 6,000. 1, 2, 3. 2 times 2, 3 equal to 50/3. Now that can be divided. 3 1 3, and after that 2 20, 3 6 18. 16/2/3%.
Same way. I think that is sufficient, and in next topic I will tell some more things which will be good, which will be very essential for the student as well as for those students who are going to appear in the competition.